Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is your mixologist capper from the Huntington Beach Beer Company. What I've been doing best is taking classics and making them better by changing them and using Agave Underground. First off, you're gonna need a pint glass. Real glass, none of that plastic shit, please. This isn't a backyard party, this is a bar. You wanna put some ice into your shaker because you're gonna use that a little later. Next, you just wanna throw in some fresh mint. And use fresh mint, please. Don't use any of this dead shit, weeds that you guys might be growing in your backyard. Some fresh limes, between 4 and 6. I like mine citrusy, so I use 6. And then you wanna get your trusty muddler. It's a little muddler. Smash this shit up a little bit. Just muddle that motherfucker up. Get in there and get it. Ooh, almost forgot the secret ingredient. It's about a 1/2 ounce of homemade simple syrup, which is basically hot water and sugar. You're gonna add your ice. Cold ice is the best. The recipe calls for 2 ounces of Agave Underground, but I always think it's a party, so let's add a little more. Then, all you need is a little bit of soda water. And then just shake that motherfucker up. There's a nice little twist on an old f***ing classic. Brought to you by Agave Underground and your mixologist, Capper, from the Huntington Beach Beer Company. That shit's so f***ing good. Test, 1, 2, check, check, check. Wow, good job, Capper. Give myself a pat on the butt, not on the back. I f***ed up the drink.